வணக்கம் என் அன்பு மக்களே, டுடே இன் திஸ் கிராமர் வீடியோ ஐ எம் கோயிங் டு டெல் யூ ஹவ் டு சே அண்ட் இன் தமிழ். ஆர் யூ கைஸ் ரெடி? லெட்ஸ் கோ. தேர் ஆர் டூ வேஸ் ஆஃப் சேயிங் அண்ட் இன் தமிழ். ஒன் இஸ் பை ஆடிங் த வேர்ட் அண்ட் விச் இஸ் மற்றும். அனதர் வே இஸ் ஆஃப் ஆடிங் த சஃபிக்ஸ் டு வேர்ட்ஸ். லெட்ஸ் லுக் அட் மற்றும் ஃபர்ஸ்ட். மற்றும் மற்றும் இட் சர்வ் அஸ் அ வேர்ட் மீன்ஸ் அண்ட். But in my opinion, it's not very frequently used in colloquial language. So you will see it in written works, literary works, where people use amma, metrum, appa, blah, blah, blah. But when you speak it, you hardly ever say it. I've never heard anyone say it. I don't use it. I tend to use a second version. But it's still a nice word, a word to know when you're writing something official, something nice. You can say amma, metrum, appa. So metrum. Matrum means and. The most conventional way of saying and in Tamil is by adding the suffix to the noun. If, for example, you want to say amma and appa, you can say amma vum, appa vum. So in this case, you add the suffix to amma and appa, and that modifies the noun and then turns it into amma vum, appa vum. Amma vum, appa vum. You can also add matrum to this one in this example and then say amma matrum appa. But it sounds very artificial and formal. When I speak, I say amma vum, appa vum. Much more easier to say and colloquial way of talking. I've got a couple of more examples to look at how to add to the words. Here I've got two female names, Niveda and Mirudha. In this case, adding to Niveda and Mirudha turns it into Nivedavum, Mirudhavum. This means Niveda and Mirudha. Nivedavum, Mirudhavum. Let's look at another example. Anu is another name. Udayan, also another name. Anuvum, Udayanum. Anuvum, Udayanum. One more example, Suryan and Sandiran. Suryan, sun, Sandiran, moon. Suryan and Sandiran, you can say by adding Suryanum, Sandiranum. Suryanum, Sandiranum. Okay, one more example. Kalei and Arasiel. Two random words. Kalei means art, Arasiel, politics. If you want to say arts and politics, you can say Kaleyum, Arasielum. Kaleyum, Arasielum. So there are two ways you can say and in Tamil. The formal written version of saying it is metrum, which is not very much used in colloquial language. So example, amma metrum appa. Or you can say ammavum appavum by adding the suffix to the noun. Ammavum appavum. Make sure you add it to both nouns that are involved in this. So if you're saying amma and appa, it has to be added to amma and appa. So ammavum appavum. I hope this video has been helpful in understanding how to use the word and or the suffix for and in Tamil. If you have any questions, let us know in the comment section below. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up or two if you can. Subscribe to our channel if you haven't subscribed already. If you know anyone who's learning Tamil, please share this video with them if it can help them. Check out our playlist on Tamil grammar, Tamil writing, Tamil reading, and also we have listening practice as well. So make sure you listen to that as well. Nandri vanakkam. Bye.